I am always looking for ways to increase the chance for pregnancy in my IVF patients. Several viewers have asked whether exercising before or during IVF will improve IVF success. Let's take a look. Stay tuned. There is no doubt that exercise is beneficial for your general health for many different reasons. Is it beneficial for fertility? This is a more difficult question to answer than you might think. These days, many, many couples with infertility are overweight or obese. Being overweight or obese has a negative impact on fertility. I covered that topic in this video. Exercise can help with weight loss, so it is reasonable to conclude that exercise leading to weight loss can improve fertility. What about exercise that doesn't result in weight loss? Does that help fertility? Specifically, does it improve IVF success? There are several small studies that cover the topic of exercise and IVF. Some studies showed better IVF outcomes, and some did not. If you are a subscriber to Infertility TV, you know that when there are multiple small studies with conflicting results, one way to try to figure out answers to these questions is to combine the smaller studies into one larger study. This is called a meta-analysis. In 2018, researchers conducted a meta-analysis on studies looking at exercise and IVF success. There were some limitations to this meta-analysis, however. First, only 8 studies were identified. One larger study with about 2,000 patients, and the rest were smaller studies with 38 to 436 patients. Second, all of these studies looked at the results of IVF cycles with a fresh embryo transfer, which is not done very often anymore. These days, most IVF attempts from top IVF centers use frozen embryos. This is an important point since we don't know if the effects of exercise, if any, apply to frozen embryo transfers. Third, the studies weren't very similar. The types of exercise, the intensity of exercise, and the duration of exercise were generally different. They don't all have the same endpoints. Some looked at whether a pregnancy was found on ultrasound, called a clinical pregnancy, and some looked at actual live birth rates. These differences make it harder to rely on the results of this meta-analysis. But what were the results? In these studies combined, there did seem to be a small benefit to exercise. The clinical pregnancy rate was slightly higher, and the live birth rate was slightly higher. There did not seem to be a higher risk for miscarriage. However, these studies had women that were of different ages and different weights. When they controlled for those differences, there was no longer any improvement in the live birth rate. When they looked at women who had more intensive exercise, more than 2.5 hours per week, they also found no difference in the live birth rate. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this: there is no clear evidence that exercise will increase your chances of having a baby with IVF. However, exercise before and during IVF cycles did not seem to cause any worsening of the pregnancy rate either. So, should you exercise before your IVF cycle? As I said before, there are lots of other health benefits from exercise, and it doesn't seem to hurt anything, so sure, go ahead and exercise. At the same time, you shouldn't worry that not exercising will put you at any disadvantage. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.